Mr. Speaker, I will let you know that with me today here are my four respected wives. Halim, stand up, please. One. Uma, stand up. Winter, stand up. Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, honorable members, I have asked them to rise here to respect the House on behalf of my family. And one other reason, to let you know that when members call me a powerful man, I'm not only powerful on the floor of the House, I am also powerful at home. These four wives, Mr. Speaker, what I meant by asking them to rise up is to demonstrate to members of the House that when you call me a powerful parliamentarian, I am not only powerful on the floor, I am also powerful at home. Because I deal with four wives. These four wives you are seeing, Mr. Speaker, have produced 27 children for me. These four wives you have seen have produced 27 kids for me, and I'm still counting.